My name is Sean Mackey. I'm in the Holly Gallery in Lahaina, Front Street. And this is my artwork. I work mostly in acrylic, and I use a lot of texture. So I'm kind of combining an abstract expressionism style of a ton of texture with realism. Tani and Jeff have been amazing from day one, from when they opened. This is probably the most beautiful place I've ever painted, literally overlooking the ocean. So, like, dream come true as an artist. I have a lot of influences when I'm actually doing my paintings. One of the biggest ones is my wife. And you can see she's the hula girl in a lot of these paintings. And she's definitely my muse and my biggest inspiration. So this is my Hawaiian petroglyph series, combining the influence of the ancient lava rock carvings with some of my favorite elements of Hawaiiana. So sea turtles, flowers, the mahi-mahi, the map.